starts to close up.
It's what happened to me.
It gets tight inside, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Now that means that this part of your throat isn't able to get the air into your lungs. Okay?
Sometimes it's really scary.
It's like
six. Wait, can you breathe normally?
Is
that
one
on that side of the equation, but the other one's not?
If you do something... We'll get those words down. If you do something to damage your heart, it can end up not working as well. So if you smoke, if you breathe in bad fumes or things, it can damage your lungs. And that's what they're talking about. When they're saying people need to take care of their lungs, it should look, your lungs, all of your lungs, because you're all fit and healthy, should be lovely pink.